this face. Mm. This is a face.
Mm.
This is little Maggie, 10-week-old St. Bernard.
Yep, and this is as small as she's going to be.
Oh, and look at these feet.
She is going to be a big one.
She is all love.
130 pounds, maybe.
Oh, my gosh. And the family that owns Maggie, they have two other dogs in the house, too.
Yeah.
So, holy cow.
Yeah.
That's a lot of love.
Holy herd, right?
Holy. That's great. She's being just as good as gold, though.
Oh, my gosh.
Man, yeah. She is awesome.
Hey, Jen, before we get started, I wanted to say something really quick. You know, the Indy races that are going on, it's such a great thing for Baltimore.
It is.
There is a driver, Oriole, who drives the National Guard car, number 4. What a terrific guy. You know, without the press, without a lot of people knowing about it, he comes in a day early, goes down to Walter Reed, visits the wounded warriors.
It's very nice.
Yeah, they're good guys. Go down and enjoy the races. It's a fantastic, fantastic.
All right. Thanks for saying that, Dr. Kim. Well, we do have some pet questions, and the first one actually has to do with a cat. My cat has fleas. She's an indoor cat. I'm not sure how she got them, but I've tried everything for a month now to try and get rid of this problem. She's still itching. Not sure how to get rid of these fleas. What do you recommend at this point?
I can tell you this right now. We can get rid of fleas. Fleas are a done deal. Call your veterinarian or call me at the Falls Run Animal Hospital. There are correct products. It may require your particular environment to have a little different fix. But even Frontline has a guarantee. Use Frontline for 3 months, and if you still have fleas, they'll bring in Terminex.
Right, and so even though it's an indoor cat, it may still need flea treatment.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Okay, I was told my 3-year-old 3-pound chihuahua cannot be fixed due to having water on the brain and that she could not handle the anesthesia. Is this true?
No, it's not true. Water on the brain, hydrocephalus. You know, a lot of these little chihuahuas have this problem, and many of the dogs don't show any symptoms. Now, look, veterinary medicine hasn't advanced enough so that we can really treat the hydrocephalus very effectively, but you don't want to breed that dog. You definitely want to spay it. If your veterinarian's not comfortable spaying it, again, call me. I'll refer you to a veterinarian in your area, but you should spay it.
Okay, so a second opinion's always a good idea.
Yeah.
Our 12-year-old poodle is starting to drink a lot of water and also eat more than usual. He is otherwise healthy, not gaining or losing weight. Should we be concerned about diabetes? That's a hard one.
Yeah, that's a hard one, but I think you should be concerned. Look, if you're seeing a behavior, whether it is physiologic or mental, and it is identified as something new, and you have an older dog, go see your veterinarian and get a check. You know, you get a blood test and a urinalysis. Done. You identify it.
Done and ready to go.
Yeah.
All right. Best kisses you just got all day?
Yeah, man.
All right.